Let's first look at the images of the surveillance cameras at a speed of 8. And now in real time. It is observed how one of the Russian landing ships explodes in the berth. Also on these images can be seen two other Russian landing craft as they move away at port speed. It is observed that these two landing craft were also hit by the attack, or were caught by the fire of the explosion of the first ship. The distant landing ship seems to burn in more severe fire than the close-up ship.